And this breaking just before our newscast, police confirming an Arizona state senator is out on bond tonight, released today after he was arrested. ABC 15 confirming Senator Tony Navarrete is facing multiple counts of sexual conduct with a minor and other charges. That bond was set at $50,000. We're told he will be under electronic surveillance and he cannot have any contact with minors. Senate Democrats not commenting at this time, but we'll be sure to keep you updated as we learn more.